expected. It's Frank Mugabe who plays today, and Charlie Nicholas is on the bench. There is Mugabe, who's playing extremely well. He's having a very good season. The referee for today is Bob Valentine from Dundee. And I don't think there's ever been a kickoff and a noise like this at Ibrox ever. Look at that stand there. 10,500 supporters, some of them bathing in the sunshine, all of them singing. And it's a marvellous, almost gala occasion for this kickoff at Ibrox. Way down there to the Copland Road stand, giving you an idea of this magnificent new stadium. And right away, Alec Bella on the right. And of course, at this stage of the game, nerves count. I suppose it's very important to see which team adapts as quickly as possible. And that's fed out neatly by Bett and Sandy Jardine. Miller. Neat little touch there, but I think it's a Rangers throw to the delight of the Rangers supporters at the back there. And that's Cooper going away. It slides over. It's a goal kick. And look at the Celtic supporters. They've been up at the end of the Rangers stand there. And they're being placed way around behind that goal. Don't know where we're going to put them because it's very crowded at the Celtic end.
Was after it, and I think the referee is suggesting that he had used, that the hip had been used, and there's a free kick. That's towards Johnson, the touches there, Cooper. Willie Johnson at his side. That'll be swept across, and that's a touch by Redford. The game's first real chance. That ball swept over beautifully by Cooper, the curl in it as usual. Redford was right up at it and corner with him, and the glance just went away from goal. Garvey turns well and beautifully. Now who's with him here? McLeod as he came in, neat defensive clearance, and Rangers on the break. Bett, Cooper, just beyond Miller, now Celtic again, Crothan. Sliding tackled in there by Dawson as Dave Crothan looked as if he might just be flowing away there. It's kept in play, and Mugabe is giving the Rangers defense a lot of problems over there. This ability of his to turn in a sixpence. Back comes everybody for Rangers, with the exception of Davy Cooper, who's in the centre circle, and that is a very congested penalty area. Well, that's a great save from McCannon. A superb header. He rose unchallenged, and look at the strength of the header, and McCloy just getting the touch. Redbirds, it's still not clear though, not to McCloy, a good ball, Proven. It's curling again, there's a free header. Vancouver could only knock it down there. Sullivan tackle from the back. He went down very hard, and that is a free kick. McGray. That's a good shot, and McCloy can only beat it down, and Celtic looking very menacing, and lethal near goal. And Johnston, big to check on his stride there. Really going strongly. Good tackle though by Stephen. Paddy Jordan. Miller. Easily dispossessed. Burns. That's a superb ball. Just beyond McCluskey. Rangers defence wide open there. Up comes Danny McGray with a leg fly. It's a good run and a shot. You very rarely see Danny McGray finishing. Sets up some beautiful moves, but that was an almost rare instance of a shot by Danny McGray. And at this stage, with only 20 minutes gone, only one side has really settled into this game. Again, dragging Stevens with a good play by Sullivan. A lot of tackles going in there, but Celtic coming out of it. A bit obvious there, Redford going to the outside. The play very tight, close to each other. And here's Sandy Jordan. And Stevens was nutmeg, but got the benefit of it eventually. Now here's Cooper to Miller. And that is simply a free pass to Danny McGray. Be a clearance more than anything else. Cooper, caught in possession by Reid. Cooper hasn't really got going yet. There's a neat 1-2. Beautiful red by Proven. And Fasai firmly in again. Having a good game for Rangers. Beginning, I think, to try and steady them in defence. And Miller it is away wide. Bet. Johnston was shouting for the ball in the touchline. He opts for Ali Dawson. And Rangers bouncing out of defence has really 90% of the time been lost in possession. It's a great run, no cover. McGarvey. Stevens is with him. Sullivan. No power behind him. And Rangers are being caught out by these runs. McGarvey getting a great amount of latitude as he went forward, but he had to backtrack, and Sullivan couldn't do much with the shot. Here's Bent. Now Johnston, Robin with him. Up comes Dawson. Again, swinging it, and straight through it goes. Again, and Stephen just getting the header down. Here's Jordan. And it goes to Cooper. Neatly taken. Cooper wanting to take Proven on, decides that Johnson's in a better position. Again, a slack ball out, and Dawson coming forward, and that's a good shot. And it's drifting. Well, the young fullback decided there were too many players in there for the pass, really lashed out at it, and Pat Bonner doing very well to clutch it and then sweep it away. Cooper right underneath it, McAdams there again. Confident.
And off goes Celtic, now kicking down towards their own supporters. And as I said, they commanded midfield, creating many more chances than Rangers in that first 45 minutes. Derek Johnston and Willie Johnston, Danny McGrain, and up and under. Here's Willie Johnston. Beautifully swept out there by Aiken and nudges it forward to Mother McLeod. This is Reid. Burns doing the run on the left. Miller goes with him. Good, clean, incisive play that time by Miller. And they must realize that Tommy Burns is very much a danger man. It and gets it easily taken away by McLeod, though the race is on. There's McCluskey. Stevens with him, having to push wide. Provin's at the back. McCluskey will want the shot again, I think. Well, it's a beautiful ball to Provin. Can he cut it back? That would have been a great goal, but for Jordan's intervention, that neat scissors movement. McCluskey giving the impression he would try it himself. And then that lovely understanding. The flick back. And the neat touch inside. But Sandy Jordan suffocating that move. Shouting for it that time. Easily broken up. Good ball. Willie Johnston to Cooper. Better play by Rangers that time, more incisive. That is a bit hard to get to. He does, it's there. Bent almost on top of it and pushed away. Johnston, the ball breaking awkwardly to him, and that was one of Rangers' better moves in this match. Davy Provin has it now. And they want to go for the shot. He does! Well, that's a great piece of play at both ends. First of all, that move by Rangers sweeping down the field. The beautiful ball for Johnston. The ball high and chipped Baird heading it down and just beyond Derek Johnson. And then that move by Davy Crovin, breaking right down and trying that curling shot. Must have been only a fraction of an inch out. Bet. Chris Miller. Supported about by Sandy Jardine. Redford. A lot of tight cover by Celtic. Here's Jardine. He can't make anything of the Celtic defence. Johnston. Michael, the Celtic defenders again. That's pushed in neatly to Cooper. But he's brushed aside far too easily in this game. Hasn't been able to get real possession. And McCloskey is onside. Here's McGarvey inside him. And that's a great save. If McCloy had made a mistake, McGarvey was going to bust the net. Bust by McCloskey initially, took the bread out of the Rangers defence. Look at the support McGarvey was giving him all the time. And that was a short come cross which McCloy did well to smother. Here's Forsyth. Crovin going over towards him. Redford making the break. Got to be covered by Reid. Rangers, and we're halfway through this second half. Corner to Rangers. That's Johnson with it. Pat can't bring it down though. Nate Devers pass is Redford. Good tight Celtic defence. Hardly been troubled. Dawson. Up comes Sullivan. Referee waving play on. That's a good ball to Cooper. Here's Johnston. Here's Miller. Push by Johnston, and that's a cleanly controlled shot by Alec Miller. Nice neat header by Frank McGarvey, but the Rangers well covered there. Alec Miller, as I say, has dropped back into the right back position. I think that was meant to draw McAdam right across. Too strong, Roy Aiken is there for Celtic. Oh, there's a slip by Forsyth. Now McCloskey, this could finish it. There's McGarvey. Oh, how did he miss it? Is this the miss of the season so far? The slip by Forsyth. Away went McCloskey, unselfishly putting it in McGarvey's tracks, and he got all wrong-footed. And Rangers lucky to survive. The two brothers together, and Roy Aiken is there, neatly wrong-footing Derek Johnston. Reid. McCloskey won't get it. Seemed to be rather leisurely about the way he went for it, and John McDonald is about to come on. Thank you. Lawson. Back goal, the Celtic defence, expecting that Cope ball again. The John McDonald appeals for a penalty. Loud appeals. That was chested down there. McCannum pushing it forward. And John McDonald trying to go out the outside, simply went down. Referee Wade Cleon. Forsyth turning himself in knots there now. McCluskey. Stevens with him. Good play by McCluskey, holding that well, and that's a side net. Touch there by McCannum, but Derek Johnson once again couldn't quite get to grips with it. That's a good ball, Sullivan doing the running, and that's a free kick. Very late tackle indeed by Redford. Sullivan, there's Mondo McLeod, is there? 2-0!